Major, bounce me that virus that was planted in the monorail. I'll check it out.
Will do. By the way, I did some checking on my own, and I found that it's not very friendly at all.
I'll dig into it a little deeper.
Let's see if I can hack him. This is not good. Oh, I've really screwed myself. That could have gone better. Come back, little blue guy. Come back. Come this way. Kind of the same. Can't even. It was definitely X, wasn't it? Yeah, I guess since he's alert, it won't work.
Thank you.
Wrong weapon. That was mean. Whoops. I wonder if there's another way. Ooh, don't do that. Can't make it. I just fell through the map. I must have to be really quick with the camouflage. That would explain a lot.
The elevator should work now.
What's wrong?
Somebody's following the tracks left by your hat, Major.
Tracking?
Major, do you remember Nemuro?
As in the Nemuro landing operation?
It's not hard to ID someone from the way they breach defenses. There's only one person capable of tracking you, Major. Just to be sure, I'll trace his whereabouts after the war.
Good idea.
I wonder if there's a way to actually take them out. Unless you have to actually do it this way.
Those allegedly scrapped military weapons. When I presented the evidence to the military that they still existed in the autonomous region, I was told that they began considering a troop deployment.
They're always looking out for themselves. By the way, about that micro-machine rice that Fuwa had stockpiled. That's the one piece in this convoluted puzzle that I just can't get to fit. It doesn't add up.
Based on my inquiries at Agriculture, Forestry, and Fisheries, they're reluctant to give a straight answer.
Seems there's more to this.
There are only two sides to things. You get to the truth after first learning the situation of each side. Don't you agree?
Can get back up. There we go. So I think too much of it sometimes. I think too hard. It's staring right in the face. The solution, I mean.
File in there? You know they say that M.M. Rice was developed 4 years back by the Agriculture Ministry's research agency.
Ishkala, check along those lines too.
Roger.
The dismantling is further along than I thought.
Try to find out whatever you can.
Roger.
Thank you.
Oops. Didn't know you could do that. I thought you had to actually get into their line of view. Damn it. Oh, that's... I completely forgot you could do that. So it needs to be... It's only a second. Come back. Come back. I want to hack you. Probably better if I just take him out. So it needs to be... I'm just gonna take him out. Yeah, I completely forgot that you could actually hack them through walls now. I thought like you had to be up close to them. But, you learned something. Because, yeah, it'll be, hopefully it should help me out now, in the future. It's when it starts blinking as well, I noticed that you can do it.
This block was renovated by the workers who settled down here. That's why we don't have any accurate map data on it. Use your own two eyes to verify things as you proceed.
No. That's no fun. Ooh. That could have been deadly.
Major, that grain is micro-machine rice that was developed by applying Fuwa and Goto's research to a rice strain called Riku 131. Yazawa created it back when the autonomous region was a military facility.
You're saying the Agriculture Ministry's research agency was really the autonomous region?
Conjecture doesn't amount to proof. Ishikawa, comb through every single record of the Agricultural Ministry that relates to micro-machine rice.
So can I grab onto these things? Yeah.
Thank you.
I've probably got to be all sneaky, sneaky like.
Major, that grain is micro-machine rice that was developed by applying Fuwa and Goto's research to a rice... Yazawa created it back when the autonomous region was a military facility.
You're saying the Agriculture Ministry's research agency was really the autonomous region?
Conjecture doesn't amount to proof. Ishkala, comb through every single record of the agricultural...
When the hell did you get it?
Aha!
The channel is being forcibly tuned.
Can you hear me, my good police officer? Only I am able to transmit via this emergency channel, so I'm going to take the liberty to speak to you.
He had a net set up on the terminals?
I am Eiichi Goto. Kei's honorable ideals are being tarnished because of a traitor. That is something I will not stand for.
Over there?
I have a favor to ask of you people. You've detected my location, I take it. Come here, hurry! If you don't, I'll be erased by...
You'd better hurry up.
I'm trying to think why it's... Is it better sometimes to just run through the enemies instead of killing them? Because I'm not sure if that's the best way to do it or not. Because you can do all the flips and stuff and you won't get... I mean, you get touched sometimes, but... Yeah.
I was contacted by Goto. The signal was coming from the training ground's control room.
I picked it up here too. Looks like I'm the closest.
During his career, Goto developed independent theories, not only on joint engineering, but micro-machine technology as well. His ideas never became mainstream, but it can't be denied that he's a man who had a profound impact on the scientific research of the day.
The enemy prosthetic bodies we retrieved from the pier were retrofits based off of commercial products. Even our redcoats back at the lab couldn't make heads or tails of technology backed by Goto's theories.
Bato. It's imperative that you track down Goto and make contact with him at once. In addition, we need to get the entire lowdown on the enemy. Collect all the records that are stored at the training grounds.
Roger. You want me to play hide and seek in a place like this with some old man?
You're the closest, aren't you?
All right, all right. Dummies, huh? Well, now, I guess it's time to do some cleaning.
Based on the findings, it's fairly obvious that intensive training was conducted here.
Hey, Bato, want me to record the results of your training? What do you think? Knock yourself out.